So is this the start to that?
No. We need to go to the reservoir first, don't we? Let's get out of my way to the reservoir.
Thank you.
I couldn't see, I could hear you.
No, I just stopped.
I thought I'd like a good picture, coming across down the back wheel.
I don't do wheelies. I can do them on a scooter, I can't do them on anything else. I tried it on an RMX 250 Isleman. Went like down much in the 3-day trial.
Oh yeah.
And it came up like Biaggi, and it scraped the back number board.
Yeah.
And then it just hovered there for ages, and I thought, it's going to go one way or the other. It's going to go one way or the other, and it come down, and I thought, that'll do me that. That's my warning. I'm videoing you taking a picture of me. Hopefully.
There's a red light flashing, there's a good chance.
On your way.
No.
Well, have I got a little light flashing on the front?
Yeah, you have.
Oh, green.
Anyway.
Green? I think it's about swimming. Alright, on the other side, oh, it's there, the swimming one.
Alright, I'm wondering what
it was. Da da da!
Do you want to go in front, do you want to go behind?
I don't mind. I've got flapjacks if we get stuck out.
There's a couple of gates anyway, yeah. So we'll just chop and change at the gate.
Is that your red plate? I can't afford a bike that new. Thank you. Got stuck there.
Yeah.
And then obviously all my momentum's gone. I not panic, but I saw that and I thought
I saw that
side looks easier.
I saw that and I thought I'll keep it lit and I'll see what happens.
Well, it's had me off the back. I had it stood up in front of me. Huh? It's just that little bit too tall
for me
to become. I can't dab.
Right.
need is an old DR.
What?
What I need is an old DR. Do you need one? Should have just rode your bike up like me. I think I'll edit that bit out of the video. No, I will do. Fucking old 1992 DR come buzzing past.